We called him little Matthew, he's a tad bit different. His mom in bed on drugs, pregnant, yeah, so he was a victim. Couldn't help what had happened, he was born with a sickness. It didn't stop him from loving, it just affected his living. He tried keeping up with others, but his brain was delayed. Used to try and talk to God and ask why he was made. While the rest of us were fine in the bed that we laid, he would ask to be normal, so every night he would pray. He tried school with the rest of us, but it didn't work. Every day was something different, like his shoes or his shirt. The kids would fuck with him daily, while each taking a turn. For the simple fact, he was a little slower to learn. It didn't stop when he got home and signed onto the net. They would still be talking shit, so he got sad and depressed. He didn't understand why he wasn't like all the rest. He was stuck in his thoughts, so all he did was guess. Show love, even if they different, cause you never know, you can end up as the next victim. Be decent, let them live their life. Stop all the hating and all the suicides. Show love, even if they different, cause you never know, you can end up as the next victim. Be decent, let them live their life. Stop all the hating and all the suicides. His attitude changed, man, it was the worst. I could tell every day in his mind he was hurt. He would try and fake sick and head down to the nurse. She would tell him he was finding to get back to his work. Little did she know he was trying to escape. He couldn't deal with all the problems that related to hate. That's why when class would always start, he would show up late. Because he started making cuts in the back of his leg. Figured no one would notice cause the slices would hit. Till he had to put on shorts for PE in the gym. Every single kid noticed, started pointing at him. He ran away fast and never came back again. That's when I heard the news, Matthew took his life. I thought about it every day, it messed me up inside. I would be in bed thinking and I started to cry. I was mad at the world and didn't understand why. Show love, even if they different, cause you never know, you can end up as the next victim. Be decent, let them live their life. Stop all the hating and all the suicides. Show love, even if they different, cause you never know, you can end up as the next victim. Be decent, let them live their life. Stop all the hating and all the suicides.